Example three, sometimes you use a photocopier to create enlargements or reductions. Suppose the actual length of a photograph is 25 centimeters and the smallest size that a copier can make is 67% of the original size. What is the shortest possible length of the photograph after five reductions? Express your answer to the nearest tenth of a centimeter. So the ratio in this one is going to be based on the change of percent. So when you see a percent in a question, you're gonna know that's gonna be an indication of the ratio, but we would write that as a decimal value. Okay, so we're gonna find then after five reductions. So we wanna know what the end value is. Now, quick glance, you may think that the end value is five because it's after five reductions, but there's actually the first term would be 25. So let's write that down here as well. So the first term is 25, there wasn't a change, and then you reduce it five times. So there's actually six is terms in this sequence because you have your original and then plus your five reductions. So it's a little bit deceiving on this question for your end value, okay? So we're actually using our formula here again. You always write out your formula and you're finding term six. So watch those end values. Sometimes they can be maybe one more than you realize. So it's gonna be six minus one. So you're gonna put that order of operations. I just wanna make sure that stands out that this is to the exponent five. So you need on your calculator, most of the times it's this button. You might have a y to the x or x to the y button on your calculator as well that you could use. So you make sure you know where your exponent button is. So 0.67 to the exponent 5 first in your calculator, times that by 25, and you're going to get 3.4. So nearest tenth is one decimal. And then this is centimeters. So 3.4 centimeters is the shortest possible length.